Let's also get you a technical voice on the show and discuss trading ideas. We've got Rajesh Palvia joining us. Hi, Rajesh. A sea of green. I thought it might be a good time to sell some stocks, make some money, but I believe all your recommendations have a buy against them.
Yeah, the market is showing very good buying interest. Even the VIP space is showing very good strength in the last few trading sessions. So that's why I have selected all buy picks. So I'll take you through my all buy picks. So the first pick is my NTPC. If you look at the structure on the weekly chart, NTPC has given the back record of its compatible pattern on the weekly chart and showing the strength on the near term as well as on the short term chart. So I feel that stock will exhibit its uptrend in the near term, and I expect that stock can move towards the level of 195. So one can buy this stock with stop loss of 174 for upside target of 195 in near term basis. My second pick is EID Perry. If you look at the structure of EID Perry, stock is holding the long term chart breakout at 355 level, and since last 3-4 trading session, the stock is showing good buying interest, and now stock is trading around 360 level. So one can buy this stock with stop loss of 354. I am expecting target of 380 in couple of days for EID Perry. My third pick is from banking space. KTK Bank I have selected as my third pick. So if you look at the KTK Bank, of late stock has regained the strength. It has regained the strength from 140 level to 165 level. Now the stock is consolidating around 160 level, and it's trading above all its important moving averages. So I feel that ahead of this expiry or in next 1 or 2 trading session, the stock will manage to give the breakout above 165 level, and it can move towards 173-175 on the higher side. So I feel one can keep stop loss of 155 for upside target of 173 for KTK Bank.
In terms of Zee Entertainment, we just got the numbers. The stock is up 4%. What's your call?
Yeah, stock is showing strength, and in the base trade, the Zee Limited is trading at 5% or higher. And looking at the near term chart, the stock is on the verge of hitting breakout on the near term chart at 520, 522, which is immediate resistance area for the stock on the near term chart. If stocks gives the breakout of 522 level, then we can witness further more upside towards 540, 545 in the near term basis. So for trading perspective, one can wait for the breakout of 522. If it gives the breakout, then one can buy with stop loss of 522 for upside target of 545.
All right. Thanks very much for giving us your assessment on some individual stocks that are buzzing away in trade. For now, 10,200 still intact on the index. Very busy day in terms of earnings that have been filtering in. So keep an eye out as we do get you all of the top events as well as earnings reviews on Markets at Lunch. For now, from Nayantara, Pankaj and me and the entire team that put the show together, thanks for watching.